I read Brank, fuck, motherfucker, god, more. It's fucking ridiculous.
Morbidly, incorrigibly, rhetorically, horridly horrible. You're more morbidly, incorrigibly, rhetorically, horridly horrible.
It's fucking ridiculous.
Due to my orientation, I get spit in the face for hating, cause I facilitate changing. I don't give an itch where they're placing. I'm not a wall, I love to talk back. No looking glass or screen needed, cause my unconscious walks fast. Sometimes it runs and at times it sprints. It's smart when I get the brain fart, thinking accidental for start. My metacognitive processes get stressed by your brain waves with no new messages. These introverts resist my personality, cause I bring decades of experience to distribute mathematically. I take faulty irrational assumptions, replace them and dump them. Nip it in the bud in the race, hating for loving, huffing and puffing. Big bad wolf like Scrooge.
Stay locked, lurking deep in a dungeon. Who got the key to unleash their curmudgeon?
You're more morbidly, morbidly, horribly horrible.
You're more incorrigibly, rhetorically, horridly horrible. We live in hell, exist within the barren wastelands of the scorched earth, while someone somewhere finds amusement in the way I'm tortured.
Fucking
there's
ridiculous.
Obviously no reward for centuries I've worked for. I could trash compare experiences just to see what hurts more. Stitching time when it was fine, the world was mine, it was my time. But within the blink of an eye, I realized that I was blind. My best friends were drunk when I was an alkie. The same way the potters loved me whenever I got weed. I wish
ridiculous.
You would all just stop. You say I got love, you got nothing. You only find me when you want something. It's like a movie where my destiny is to go alone, fight the bad guy. Every Friday night at night I'm home alone. It's not like it's my choice.
Fucking ridiculous.
You guys are scumbags. I would never say you're my boys. That's why I'll never slap your hand. I'm leaving, man. Go call your boys. You'll never have a one-on-one. That's why you'll never be a man. I'll never take back or erase any word that I've ever said.
Fucking
I'll fuck you up and guzzle beer out of your empty head. She made me think she was all I ever wanted. She was just another slugging vampire that was playing possum. I couldn't spot him cause I thought those were my friends. Which is why I got fucked over and over and over again. And if you hearing me, you're not taking me seriously on everything. I'm real the real, like commitment is to a wedding ring. I dance across the brink of insanity, bearing my artistic license, belly laughing at adversaries, carrying a heartless crisis. The sense I'm between the consonants.
It's fucking ridiculous.